Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are here on the Unholy Death Knight today. Kind of a requested video as well. Seen yesterday's video on the Demon Hunter, and tomorrow will probably be a Hunter video. Or watch from age. There's a bunch of videos on the video game. YouTube and other. Here, just gonna get back into place. More coils. Alrighty, so we're getting back out there. We have not the top damage anymore, that destruction warlock is. We gotta go out there and reclaim the top spot. Not sure where our team's at, actually. So we gotta find where our team's at. Through here, because here is all dead. With chaos bolts, but our damage is damage and healing really is insane. Looks like our whole team is. Make an escape. Here's a hunter. Oh, hello there, speaking of hunters. This is why I want to do a hunter video, because as you can see, you just can't be caught. You can just kite people forever and just destroy people. That windwalker monk just passed us up. Looks like our team is right here. Yes. and their whole team. If you hear any clicking in the background, I do apologize as I'm still working on my mic settings again. Is unfortunate because it won't spawn us at the other graveyard. Get away from this. Very unfortunate that we don't get unfortunately cannot, but if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like down below, let me know what you thought, and your suggestions down below, and I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.